Es primer día.
Sí, hoy es el primer día.
Mensaje para personas, mira,
que tienen y después votarnos cuando no servimos para estar en los lugares donde ellos quieren.
Perfecto, gracias. ¿Su nombre?
Mi nombre es Silvia López, de Mujeres Unidas y Activas.
Gracias.
Perfecto.
Rebecca, from PNN, why are we here today?
We're here because Mi Pueblo workers have told us that every time they try and organize for their rights, Mi Pueblo management has retaliated against them. Sometimes it happens by firing a lot of workers, but recently this has happened through Mi Pueblo working with the Department of Homeland Security and threatening to deport hundreds of undocumented workers at Mi Pueblo Market.
All right, Ashe, what's our address here?
We're at 1630 High Street at Mi Pueblo Markets in Oakland, and we're asking people to boycott.
Yes, beautiful. Thank you.
Steve, will stop.
Huh. I have to go pee.
All right. Wait a second. We're gonna go.
Where do we go?
Hola.
How are you doing?
All right, girl. How are you?
Good.
Words for PNN TV and why we're here today?
We're here to boycott Mi Pueblo because Chavez has been very unfair to our own people, even though he's same race. And we're here to boycott.
Oh, no, man.
Karina.